stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. I'm working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. This ain't no
surprise. How long have you been in your line of work?
8 years.
What do you enjoy most about your work?
Putting my heart with other people can trust their lives.
What do you find most fulfilling about your work?
The pain people go through.
And how do you see your work as a form of ministry, a way to help others?
The show is about to start.
I own a fabulous boutique. And I outfit people. I outfit babies up to 100-year-old people. And it's just what I do. It's my passion. I love it. And I want to live it. And I want to live in what I love to do. If I could live here, I would. But I can't, so. But I love my shop. For me, I didn't want to be a lawyer, I didn't want to be a doctor. I wanted people to rock in these fabulous things. And I love going on my buying trips, I love outfitting babies.
Yeah.
So I do love my job. That's my job.
How long have you been doing your
job? I have my shop about another boutique on this yucky side street. And it wasn't a great location, but I've been doing this now for about 2.5 years. I've been a boutique owner for 2.5 years, but I've been a fashionista all my life. So it's the same thing.
Fashionista.
It's a thrilling job. Okay.
What do you find most fulfilling about your work?
From the time a person comes in to the time they leave, it's an opportunity for me to
fashionista.
Yeah.
Hi. What do I like most about the question? What do I like most about the job? The job? Everything. People, getting out there, throwing the whole shop in the fitting room and just about the fashion show. And I think people realize there's a lot of responsibility. Checking me out.
Kenneth Cole, Michael Kors, Mr. Ford, I can't afford. How do you see your work as a form of ministry, a way to help others?
I think that there's so many fabulous designers, and I think I'm really helping the individual designers that are out there. Clothing is an art form, and without, the designers, I'm supporting them as artists, and they're supporting me, and I'm, using a bunch of different clothing lines as opposed to just Gap, or Banana, what I mean? There's a, I'm supporting the individual designers. I try to buy local if I can. I'm also doing organics, which is great, and it's all like, fair trade, pesticide free, organic cottons, bamboos, hemp maybe. But if we can go for some lines that, are slave camp free, slave labor free, that's a good thing.
Okay. How long have you been in your line of work? So how many years?
10 years.
Okay. What do you enjoy most about your job?
I like my job because I talk with somebody and I make somebody happy when after I'm done my job.
Okay. So how do you see your work as a work of ministry or a way to help others?
I like it. I like my job because my job makes everybody happy and look pretty and after the week.
Thank you.
Wait. So can you describe your occupation for us?
Well, I'm an exotic dancer and I work at the Swinging Donkey Gentlemen's Club. And basically, at nights, people come in and I dance. And sometimes they give me tips if I'm good, I guess. And yeah, that's what I do.
Okay. How long have you been in your line of work?
Well, I've been working here for 2 years.
Cool.
I love it. It's fun.
What do you enjoy most about your work?
I just really like seeing making people happy and that they enjoy what I do and expressing myself through my dance routines.
Very cool. So what do you find most fulfilling about your work?
Just like bringing people pleasure and happiness.
Okay.
How do you see your work as a form of ministry, like a way to help others?
I think my work helps others a lot because sometimes when people are like down and out, like down in the dumps, they come in to the Swinging Donkey and I dance and they tell me that I make them like really happy and that I really brighten their day. So I think that's how I help people, my little way.
Okay, well thank you for having us.
You're welcome, thank you for talking.